and Chicago. Houston's going to be something, by the way. Simpkins in for Chicago.
If Charles keeps his promise to be one of the leading rebounders in the league, that's going to be very tough to beat.
Kenny Smith, former Houston player himself, matter of fact, reunited here with Otis Thorpe, two former Rockets.